Hello and welcome back. Today I'm gonna show you how to color hair with just three pencils. Now this technique you can do with any pencils and in any color really. Since these girls are mermaids, I want one of them to have blue hair. So then, I have chosen to start with a dark blue. This one is indigo blue in the PC901, and the middle color is cobalt blue U PC133, and the lightest color is powder blue, which is PC1087. And to any hair you need a dark color, a medium color, and a light color of the same color or the hair color that you want to make. So if you want to make green hair or blue hair, you take one dark green and one medium and one light. And if you want to have brown hair, you take one dark brown, one medium, and for the highlights you can choose either go with a yellowish light brown color, or even as light as to cream color. And the same with a red head, you can choose a dark brown as the darkest, and then an orange for the medium tone, and then a yellow to the lightest. And when you color here, you kind of separate the hair into three, no, I mean into parts. This part here, this is one part, and then this is one part. So I can show you how I'm starting with the darkest color, which is my shades. I'm just putting that. I'm flicking it down in the ends, and then take the medium one, pulling this a little bit further. With this here, I think that the lightest part will be going around this area, because it looks like the hair is kind of going moving a little bit up. It is not shallow, fully like pulled down to the head, but it is starting in the bottom and moving a little bit up before it goes down again, and then this part goes down behind her. So there is this part will be a bit higher and closer to any high or to any lights, so the highlight area will be around here. So I'm then taking the middle color, flicking it down some more, and this one I'm pulling quite far up because I want this highlight to be higher up and not in the middle of this section. So now I can just flick the lightest color to in it, and then again the darker one. I'm pulling this a little bit further up this time, and a little bit further down. Then the middle color again, pulling it a little bit up. the lightest color again, a little bit from the top and down and from the bottom and up. So I made a highlight area, and in any here the highlights won't be as a harsh light line. It will move. It might be a little bit higher up or a little bit further down in some parts, depending on how the hair falls. So it's the highlight doesn't make a really harsh line, as I see some actually make. So we can make this medium a little bit up, and just pulling this a little bit down again, like this. So now she has two sections over here. I'm sorry, I just had to get my brush in a dust way again. I'm doing the same thing over and over. That's the darkest blue, then the medium, pulling it a little bit up and a little bit down. Then the lightest one, just slightly again. Darkest, pulling it a little bit up and a little bit down. Now if I feel that I'm losing some highlights, that's okay, because I can go in and erase some later, or I can take a white gel pen or a white Posca and just pull out some lines and make that into highlights if I want to. And as you can see, I'm working now with this colors with a very fine point. So it can be done. And the issues with riktigt I haven't had in, let me see, the past year or so. So I think that they have fixed their problems with that. As you advance and getting better and better, you can add more colors, and you can play with this hair even more. But this is a simple and easy way for beginners to actually make hair. I doesn't even go in with the light layers as many as you have to. I'm doing it quite hard, really. I don't know if you can hear the sound. So, there it is. You see here with only three colors. So I think then that's it. And we'll go on and make another easy tutorial later on, or not a tutorial. It's just one way of doing things easy and color things that maybe scare you when you are new. And I just wanna show you that skin in here doesn't have to be scary or advanced or any everybody can really do it. So this image is from the mermaid's book. So I hope you can color here and now and practice and have fun with hair and not be intimidated by it. So take care all and happy coloring.